Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to discuss the question answers of our autobiography of a great Indian buster. In last period, we have discussed autobiography of a great Indian buster. So I have already told you what is meant by autobiography. So great Indian buster, he was the highest flying bird in India. So if you ask if anyone asks the question, which is the heaviest flying bird in India? So your answer is great Indian buster is the heaviest flying bird in India. So you know that Dr. Salim Ali, he has suggested we should give the status of national bird of our country, but the honor get to the peacock, beautiful relative of the family of the Indian great buster peacock. But Dr. Salim Ali suggested great Indian buster names as a national bird. But the great Indian buster was a state bird of Rajasthan. Great Indian buster, he was the state bird of Rajasthan. State bird of Rajasthan. Okay. Now, see, we are going to discuss about the question answers of autobiography of great Indian buster. Now, first question is, read the passage aloud. That I already told you. You have to read the passage with proper intonation. Okay. Now, question number two is, you are going to meet a great Indian buster very soon. Prepare at least 10 questions. Or you are going to see or you are going to watch great Indian buster. You have to prepare 10 questions, too much more questions. So, one, for example, one or two questions I will tell you. You have to make list of the 10 questions. Suppose you are going to meet a great Indian buster very soon. So, which question you prepare? What can you tell us about yourself? What can you tell us about yourself? This is the first question. What can you tell us about yourself? Second, when you are the most happiest? When you are the most happiest? Okay. So these type of question you have to prepare. Now, next question is, write a letter to your friend about a great Indian buster. You may use the following point. Two points are given. You have to highlight this point and write a letter to your friend. Okay. Why we need to protect the bird? First point is very important. Why we need to protect the bird? Why we need to protect the bird? Why we need to protect the bird? So this point is very important. In your letter, you have to mention why we need to protect the bird. Need to protect the bird. Save bird. Second point, you have to mention in your letter what you plan to do to help the bird. What you plan. What you plan to do to help the bird. What you plan to do to help the bird? What is your plan? You have to discuss with your friend by writing a letter. Okay. So these points are very important. Why we need to protect the bird and what you plan to do to help the bird. Okay. Now, See, from pairs and decide whether the following statement are those of a great Indian bustard or not. Some statements are given which are useful for the great Indian bustard or other birds. So three columns are given. In the first column, the statement is given. Statement. The second column, great Indian bustard is written. Great Indian bustard. And in the third column, some other words. Some other words. See, I'll tell you the statement. Statement number one. Only I'm telling you the statement. I'm reading the statement. So you have to tick it up. Tick. Whether it is for the great Indian bustard or for some other birds. Okay? Now, I am the heaviest flying bird in India. Yes. It is the great Indian bustard. Heaviest flying bird in India. I am known as Maldok or Hoom in Marathi. Yes. Maldok or Hoom. Number third. I live in mountain regions. No, they are not living in mountain regions. Some other words are living in mountain regions. That's right. Fourth number. We don't believe in building nests. I don't like grasshopper or beetles. So, because Indian, great Indian bustard like grasshopper. Okay. So fifth is we don't believe in building nests. So it is right in place of now sixth. Our chick stays with the mother for a period of nearly 1 year. Yes, it is right in case of great Indian bustard. And the state bird of Maharashtra. No, it is right in case of other bird. We have been pushed away from more than 90% of our home regions. Yes. Due to the increasing population, they have been pushed away from more than 90% of their home region. So you have to just make it right on the great Indian bustard. Whenever it is right in case of Indian great Indian bustard, and if not, so write in another column of some other words. Now, what you have to do? You have to prepare a poster on the need of conservation of great Indian bustard. You have to make a poster. What you have to do, this is the activity. You have to make a poster on the need for the conservation, on the need for the conservation of great Indian bustard. So make a poster. You have to prepare a poster, draw the picture of great Indian buster, write some slogans. Okay, and color it. So topic is need for the conservation of great Indian buster. So you have to make a poster and give heading need for the conservation of great Indian buster. Draw the picture of great Indian buster, color it, write some slogans. Okay, so you have to make it one poster. Now next question is make a list of the channels available on your TV. Make a list of the channels available on your TV. Under the following categories: news, entertainment, sports, movies, and music. How many channels of the news are displayed on the TV? Then music related shows, sports. Okay, so you have to make a list of that channel. Which are the channels on which you can watch the programs on animals, wildlife, conservation of environment? Okay, so Discovery Channel is there, National Geographic Channel is there. Okay, you can make the list of this channel which show the animal related programs. Okay, you have to make a list of that. Now language study. In language study, identify the following from list given in the box below. Some words are given, so you have to identify particular word is noun or verb or pronoun or adverb, whatever it is, adjective. So some words are given, you have to categorize the words into noun, verbs, adjectives, adverbs, and pronouns. Which are they? This is the language study. Okay, so the words I am reading: bird, wonderful, friends, gather, humans, we, I, healthy, grassland, helps, directly, protect, arrive, together, away, happy, slowly, afraid, you, us. Now which are the noun, which are the pronouns, which are the adjectives you have to write? So first we will write the noun. Noun. Verbs. Noun, verbs, adjectives, adverb, adjectives, adverbs, adverbs, and pronouns. And pronouns. Now nouns. Which are noun from the box? Box is given. You have to write down the bird, bird, friends, bird, friends, bird, friends, humans, and last humans.
These are the nouns, humans and grasslands. Grasslands. These are the nouns.
Now verbs.
Gather, helps, protect, gather, helps, protect,
gather, helps, and protect. These are the verb. Now adjectives. Healthy, direct, healthy, afraid, wonderful.
Wonderful. Can be an offering. These are the adjectives.
Adjectives. Healthy, wonderful, and afraid. Now adverbs. Directly, slowly, and today.
Directly, slowly. These are the adverbs. Together,
pronoun. You know pronouns. We, I, you, us.
We, I, you, us. These are the pronouns. These are the nouns, verbs, adjectives, adverbs, pronouns.
So we have done all the questions. Autobiography of a great Indian person. So here we have finished this topic, autobiography of a great Indian person. Understood? Now you have to write down these words. In your copy. Okay? Here we have finished the question answers of the topic, autobiography of a great Indian person. Okay?